Hey, so today I'm going to show you how to make a bottle using Adobe Illustrator Creative Cloud. It's going to be a quick tutorial. I'm not going to go in depth with it, but I just want to do like the basics of it. So starting out, you can either use the line segment, which gives you more straighter lines, if you want like a more straight, clean cut bottle, or you can do, if you want to do it like free draw or freehand, however you want to say it. You can use the pencil tool. Today, I'm going to use the pencil tool just because it's just a glimpse of, what you should be doing. We're not going to use a big stroke for a line now because it's just the outline. You're going to make it into a 3D effect to make it what it is. I did a purple stroke or purple color so you can it'll pop out a little bit more. It'll be a little bit fun. Starting out, you just want to start with the top of the bottle. So you want to draw it like however your cap is going to be. Mine obviously was not straight, didn't think that all the way through. But it's only going to be half. You don't want to draw the whole thing because it's going to curve it for you once you do the 3D effect. So my bottle looks a little square-like right now, but it is what it is. Once you're as you're doing the line, notice if it has the star, you don't want to do that. You want it to have the slanted line so that way you know you're connecting where you last left off. So again, don't judge my bottle. This is only for, showing you how to do it purposes. It's not the greatest thing in the world right now. So once you have your little half, you want to just make sure it's at least half of a bottle, so that way it gives it something to go off of. Again, mine isn't the best looking right now. Probably won't be the best looking once you actually finish it off either, but it gives you an idea of what it should look like. So from here, just to make sure all the lines are connected, we're gonna go to Object and Group. So that way, if it's not connected, it is now, and it helps the bottle to form a more closed together look. So from here, we are actually going to go to Effect, 3D. From 3D, you're going to go to Revolve. It should bring up this menu. You want to keep it as positioned as off the axis front. Keep everything the same here. You want to make sure that the cap is selected as Turn Cap On for solid appearance. Literally everything here you can keep the same. Oh, I already had mine open, so usually it won't pop out like this. It'll probably show like this, and you would click more options. And you can always change different things to see how you want it to turn out. If you want to see how your bottle is going to look now, you want to hit preview. And once you do that, it should give you an appearance of a bottle. Again, I'm pretty sure nobody has a bottle that looks like this, but this is just to give you an idea of something. So once you hit preview and then OK, it should give you a finished look like this, starting with whatever you had your outline as. So yeah, the outline wasn't great, but the finishing product looks 10 times better, So, and from here, you can do different things. So yeah, this is my finished product. Thanks for watching. Bye.